drove, you better talk to him about it, because I'm giving you what he gave me. I'm not one to sugarcoat nothing, and I have to say this. 2 years ago, wasn't nobody coming to my event. You blessed me, Lord, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the increase. And I asked my daughter, I said, why? And you know, you pour your heart out to the people, because I'm a giver. I'm giver. My first event, they was what? $3.99. So I'm like, okay, I can't get a room full of people for $3.99. So I asked them, all these events, folks are filling their bags, and they go, I can't even get a room full to come to mine. She said, Mom, they ain't ready. Because you're free. Oh, okay, that's not really what I'm doing. But she said, oh, okay. But then, at this time, when all I understood.
Right, right.
Because she was falling off, and she was falling off on my heart. But it takes courage to keep walking, and you know, somebody got a life in your back. They got all these negative things to say about you. And I tell people all the time, you don't even know me. You don't even know Jesus, my real name. What's your real name? What did I just say? Then I do a little better. Can you put those two teeth together and move the eyes off? And that's what you can do. Oh, your mama name? It's your mama name. What's your name? For my parents. And I jokingly say, when I'm scared, she doesn't say anything. There you have it. So, people will. They will. Give your eyes. You'll hear mumbling if you walking down the hall at your place when you come back. Once again, I don't need to jail me. All these things are going on. And some of you in here, at one time you want to quit. You want to throw in the towel, but I'm sure he threw the towel back at you like he goes to bang your head and say, wipe your face because you sweat. What did I tell you was going to happen? I told you going to be the best-selling author. That's what I mean. It ain't in their time. I don't care what they say. Who is the infamous baby? Who is that?